y'all like Rachel.
Thank you.
Cheers. Cheers. By the way, we're gathering tonight, so cheers to our family online.
They're upset because they can't see Alex.
Oh, shit. Well, I'm going to describe Alex for you. Stunning. And backstage before the show, by the way, it was Alex's birthday a couple days ago. He's now legal, so you can buy him a drink. But we all dug, as a band, dug very, very deep into our pockets to get him some temporary tattoos for his birthday. Backstage, he decided to give himself a face tattoo. Actually, missing. Yeah, we'll find some ways for you to see Alex tonight. By the way, how many first timers do we have here tonight? Oh my gosh! Hi. That was fucking awesome. Well, so my name's Adam. I said that earlier, I think, before Rachel got on the stage. But nice to meet you too, goddammit. But I love writing songs. I love playing songs. I love sharing music. I love singing with other people. But one of the things that I feel so lucky about every single night is I get to play with the best band in the universe. So, so you, now you know Alex on the drums, on the bass, that's Punche. Punche. Yeah. On the fiddle, that's Karina Smith. Yeah. And on the soundboard, that is Riley Shea. Yeah. It's not easy to be a member of my band. For instance, you know, we work on songs, we arrange the songs, you know, we try to figure out our parts, we try to get good at, we try to get good at what we do together, you know, and then inevitably I'll get up onto the stage and do something completely different than we planned and arranged. That last song, Karina and I are supposed to sing harmonies on the chorus, and for some reason or another, every time we got to this one line, I sang it differently, and it didn't match all of the work that we put in to match our harmonies. And I would realize that each chorus, and I would think to myself, just fucked up that chorus. And then we get to the next chorus, and I do the same thing again. And I'd look over, and Karina was just, she expects it at this point, so she's just sitting there. And when you get to know Karina, maybe you'll get to know her a little better now that you're aware of this over the course of the night. She's always smiling, but those different subtle smiles mean very different things. You know people like this? We haven't played this in a while. We're sorry. Follow no friends' advice. Our folks don't get it in line. It's up to us, this choice we make. Hold together or will we break? Our life is a family of stars. Our life is a story. Go, step instead of the shifting sun. midst of it all. It's been a long time now. Thought that stuff on fast. I've been driving rounds down for the past 2 hours. And I thought I'd say I miss you, babe. Let's talk a little while. To the police, feel like home and can you see me trying? Yeah. strive to run out of road or run out of night. I believe you and I were meant to be together. I don't believe in love these days. When I'm with you, it's quiet outside my head. It's a full time. I'm feeling on. It's gonna be okay. Just believe. So I was just saying this last night. I was saying this last night because this is something I realized on Thursday.
How was yesterday?
No.
See, that would have fucked me up because I'm usually that guy. Except usually I'm 2 days off. There are parts of my life that I feel like I feel like there are things that I'm like hyper functional at doing sometimes. But there are many things, often the most basic things, that I feel like I am very dysfunctional at. I lose my wallet 6 times a day. Break my phone 4 times a year. Some of you out there are feeling my pain, I can tell. I got to the gig on Thursday. Thursday night, I had the opportunity to be a guest at this event up in Concord at a place called the Capitol Center. It's beautiful. Theater, 1,000 people. It was this holiday show where, you know, they brought in the, you know, token Jew to sing a song or two in the midst of it all. And I got to the gig and I realized they didn't have my necklace. My necklace that I always wear. And for those of you that are just meeting me tonight, I usually wear necklaces made for me by my wife, Allie, and it's one of my favorite things. And it's kind of infiltrated it's become a symbol of who we are. It's on Alex's, the drum isn't here either. They can't fucking see that though, man. And the people online haven't seen you since the beginning of the concert. But I felt like, oh man, I feel naked. I've only worn this for like this necklace for, you know, 10 years. So I went out and I found a piece of our trailer hitch and I put it on a piece of string. I got songs too. When I'm feeling functional, and songs when I'm not feeling functional. Sometimes I feel like. Feel like they don't work properly. Ironically, sometimes. sometimes trying to express those things makes me feel like I'm at my best. It's weird how that works. Sometimes I think the strongest people hurt the most. No matter what they do or dance or think or say. And there's California rising up from the coast. In my dreams and in my head.
It's alright with me all the times.
Well, I think that if I walk the straightest line that I can, I will only think of how much straighter it should be. And there's the thought of California in my hand. Put it tight and carry it close. Sometimes I wish that I could think it in words, except for all the times that I don't have to speak. And I see California wasting colored swirls, showing me the parts of me that will be. okay? Is that in anybody's eyes? Is that one here? It's perfect. Damn. Take it. I found my jacket, Riley. No, the necklace is not fucking here, unfortunately. But I'll tell you, if every single one of my days was like a two-item lost but one-item found day, I'd be doing pretty good on average. It's 1 o'clock in the afternoon. I'm drunk at the bar. She jumps and sits down beside me. Says, boy, don't know how lucky you are. I got a place around the corner. We can go to your car. I could take you to heaven. Don't cost much to see God. Stumble through lies, just like gave that woman a 50. Told her to take it and go. And I hope where she's headed, it's mercy she knows. How about Coach Ed on that bass? Yeah. Coach Ed, let's play Life of the Thief. Why don't you start us off, bro?
Shut up.
It takes patience for that song. It just comes along. Before you know it, you'll be fucking sick of it. You know, coming enough gatherings. No, I haven't gotten sick of that song. I played it 500 and some times. Up in Boston.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's where my dad is tonight. Tuning into this gathering, as a matter of fact, online, which is cool. I don't know, there were a bunch of ballads so far. He might have passed out during those. I learned a lot of things from my dad. Since I was a little guy, he would take me out into the woods. Up into the mountains. We were playing in Keene, New Hampshire last night, right near Mount Monadnock. That's the first mountain he ever took me on. I'd never been above the tree line before. Top of that mountain, you have to do a little rock scrambling. Man. I got fucking scared. Man. I got scared. You sit down, just put one foot up. Put one foot up. And on the places where it was too steep for me to put one foot up, he put his hand up in my foot. To this day, when I feel lost, I know I can go back to the mountains and just remember one foot up, one foot up. The genuflect is waited upon as Savior. The constituency is doing as they're told. and I, we work on getting braver. As we meet each other out on this road. But looking for our answers even more. The morning gets its knowledge from the sun. The sun will take its wisdom from the mountain. Where we'll be sleeping when the summer day is done. And our footsteps that pound with the rhythm. And it feels like it's all meant to be. And I can't ever live for the night that stumbles at me. We'll wake up with our hair and bodies tangled in a kingdom that we'll never know our names. A weapon be a fire that is burning. And I'll kiss you because we're born from love and each other. Smile cause it's the most that you can give. And if I die tomorrow, find another. And I promise that I'll love you while I live. And we will take cause the planet is spinning. It's the best thing it does when we see. And I can't ever live for the day that stumbles out of me. We are a moment that will never be repeated. We are a song that will never have an end. Let us laugh at our life soon completed. And all miles between now and then. And we will find what we need from the mountain. Secret is we all live on forever. The truth is that our dreams are just a game. Grace is just a sweat of the endeavor. The lesson is that we are all the same. A friend lost a friend. So by the associative property, that means I lost a friend. Looking for some kind of sound. Tired and dazzled, slowly running out of town. I woke up on some line. Look for salvation and find it only in my mind. Caught up with notions like swimming in oceans, running our mountains. Get up with our heads when they abuse me. confuse and misuse me, will I be able to mend? I guess I find out in the end. Papers, print news of the time, jumble and fumble across the home party lines. Creation and truth is the crime, packaged and stepped in a self-fulfilling paradigm. Working, creating, anticipating, running our minds to keep up with our heads. Live it so now, astound and confound us. Or will we be able to bend? I guess we found out in the end. I to calamity. Why must I concede to preach with a fear? Make it all real, and I get no reprieve as I've come to believe that the blueprints were lost from the start. Guess we're just winging it, building worlds filled with art. Painting in words or in rhyme, dangle it softly and see if you will shape the time. Can you create? Adore it, abhor or ignore it, the message we're trying to send. I guess we find out in the end. I can't remember the last time we played that song as a band. And Karina's never fucking played it on the piano before. How badass are these guys? Yeah, it's really fun. It's really fun when you got a team of people who will just follow you into whatever crazy rabbit hole you feel like going sometimes. You're sweet like a melon, sly like a felon. I've been watching you dance all night. This party's snowing, and they're going. Gonna walk in me, yeah. Okay, I'm just gonna make a public service announcement right now. We got some fucked up clappers in the room. And it's not that I don't love, because there is nothing that I love more. There is nothing I love more than us clapping together, us singing together. And you know what? When the band is fucking plugged in and on microphones, it doesn't fucking matter if you clap in time or not. But when we're unplugged, it fucks us up really bad.
We got preachers on and
Public service announcement. That's a B-minus, people. Let's try and experiment, okay? Let's try and make sure, okay, that there are lots of other opportunities to clap tonight, and we're gonna try a third verse without clapping. How's that, all right? Oh, shit. Everybody okay so far? So, you know, when you become a headliner at a fancy place like the Narrow Center for the Arts. By the way, how great is this place, by the way? For you locals here, you should know what a treasure this is. You should know what a treasure this place is. It's from a guy in a band. We travel all over the country. We play in all sorts of places. And this is a very, very special place that you have here. And we're honored to be here and to get invited back. And we love to be here with you. Thank you so much. To the holiday portion of the concert.
I'm not one usually for holiday songs.
But like I said, I got invited to play a holiday concert the other day. Coming on Christmas, cutting down trees, putting up reindeer, singing songs of joy and peace. I wish I had a river, could skate away on it. But it don't snow here, it stays pretty green. Make a lot of money and I'm gonna quit this crazy scene. I wish I had a river I could skate away on. I wish I had a river so teach my feet to fly. I wish I had a river. Tried all to love me, put me at ease. Love me so naughty, made me weak in the knees. I wish I had been, I could skate away on. But I'm so hard to handle, I'm selfish, I'm sad. Lost the best baby that I ever had. I wish I had a river I could skate away on. I wish I had a river so long it would teach my feet to fly. I wish I had a river I could skate away on. I made my baby sing coming on Christmas Day, cutting down trees, putting up reindeer, singing songs of joy and peace. I wish I had a river I could skate away the second verse. Maybe we could just sing the first verse again together. What do you think? It's a pretty song. Chinese food, a movie or two. God, no eggnog, no tree, no lights. Hanukkah's over, not a present in sight. Man, I could use a new fleece. Santa, please bring me a fleece. Happy holidays, guys. Come on, bandits, where are you? Get back here. I bet you $5 Alex was peeing when I called him out. It's cold down in the basement, and I'm venting for the time. Streets inside are quiet, and my wife still grind. The alarms are sounding in unison. The sleeping town will rise to start another day with me. The faith and the surprise, the weather will be okay. Then I'll turn the rain post. We'll secretly be happy, but the excuse to complain. But the rain will sound like symphonies, just getting off the towns. Victorian and Bengals, some rolling down, and my daily thought of salt. To my feet as I summon to the corner store to get something to eat. The kingdom of the religion still will smile as to say, maybe we're this together. They ain't just send me on my way. Hey, chief of police with its truants at the mall, and mothers with their babies off to take care of the work. I'll be heading to the alleys, cause that's where the poets lurk. And I'll be seeing things in harmony, smelling them in rhyme. You know the kind of day when you can see within the times. Then up to them will rise, we'll choose to concentrate on all the things I love and try to fix the things I hate. So the Americans dig us and countries and fall games and french fries. And our teachers, they eat races. Our schools, they need supplies. The resilience of the spirit goes to will to carry on. And the moon to chase the sun around the earth and bring the dawn. Hey, yeah. 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 Yeah. And this virus has us down in Appalachia's own case. Vaccines or the variants, which one will win the race? And I'm down in the basement, trying to contemplate the facts of a 500,000 neighbors gone, and they ain't coming back. The conspiracies are everywhere, we're bursting at the seams. Crazier each day, like falling deeper in a dream. But we'll keep on gathering, one day at a time. We'll prove that we are stronger yet than all of it combined. But 100 years from now, all our troubles will be gone. But we're searching out the plan. Up our own. We'll pick us out a winner, plant the sturdy flag, and then ship up a few religions and do it all over again. Yeah, 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 yeah,
next song is a tribute to our hometown of Boston, Franklin, Massachusetts. Sully said great job, but I hit that shit like every hour. I'm gonna herb it up now. I think we'll take a fucking shower. Put up the hat and watch out, sailor. Bringing in steamers in a Boston whaler. Cock kicking out of pen, stealing a truck. Get us to Sully, what the fuck? Try one of our latest arrangements as a band, which probably means I'll mess it up.
But wow, ironically,
you left yourself open for so many jokes right now. Sorry, please continue.
The pandemic was good for a lot of songwriters. Gave us some time. There are a lot of really angry, sad songs that were written during this last couple of years. But the weird thing happened, right? Because I got some of those, for sure. But I think that surviving is fucking surviving, right? That there's positivity in that, and you can't do it unless you hold on tight to the things in your life that you care about. Things that you should be grateful for, right? And you can't do it otherwise. can't do it without us. It's really hard to clap with vigor to anything pandemic related. I get that, but really, this is one of my favorite songs I've written in a while, because it's one of the happiest songs I've written in a while. And I'm not sure it would exist if I wasn't living through one of the hardest times I've ever lived through. That's how that goes sometimes.
Thank you.
so much to us that y'all came out and that you're here with us. Started and everything shut down, we decided that we would go online. We call our online hangouts gatherings. We're on, what number are we on tonight, Riley? 537? There's some sketchy data coming my way. 538 live streams later, we are still gathering strong. A lot of y'all that are in this audience I know have joined us online. Thank you for that and there. I know a lot of you gatherers are out there right now watching, and then some of you day after gatherers are gonna watch this over the next days and maybe even the next weeks. If you wanna see the show, it'll be online for you. Anytime you want. It's a weird thing spending so much time with people on a screen. You know, I've never been the kind of guy to like hang out on in the alternate universe there. But it was incredibly rewarding for me to not only just to get to play music and just to be around people every night, even though some of us were all scattered around the world, but to see people connect with each other was maybe the most rewarding thing for me. And during a time of where we all experienced some pretty deep isolation at times, I know, y'all certainly kept me going, and I figured that it was time. We put our heads together, and we figured it was time that we got a chance to gather in person. And I know we do these concerts, and man, this is such a like fun way to spend an evening together. But if twere it up to me, there would be a room full of bunk beds right behind this wall. And I get it, you know, we've been at it for a while. It's been like three plus hours of folk music tonight. We need a break, you know, time we would take, we'd finish the concert. Maybe have a whiskey. Yeah. Hang out a little bit. Tell stories. Pass out. Wake up a handful of hours later. Pancakes and bacon served on these tables right here. Fucking coffee, good coffee, shitty coffee, it doesn't matter, coffee. And then we would play some music again. I think that feels like a complete experience to me after spending so much time with y'all online. And so, unfortunately, even the best of places like the Narrows does not offer that option. So we decided to create that option ourselves, and what we did was we found this amazing resort up in Fairley, Vermont, about 3 hours away from here. Is that right? Nobody knows. Near Hanover, New Hampshire, Fairley, Vermont, right on the border of New Hampshire, and we just rented out that entire resort for 3 days. And we're gonna hang. Share music for 3 days. And I actually, for those of you that have known about this trip and for you gathers online, I bring it up now only because there are only a couple spaces left, and on Monday we have to tell the resort our final numbers. And so at least for our sleepover, our sleepover campers. So I wanted to tell you all about that. We're down the road in Old Saybrook, Connecticut on December 30th. How far away from here is that? All right, that's not intimidating for us. New Year's Eve, we're up in Derry, New Hampshire. That's a couple hours away. And then we are, and then we won't be back in New England until the spring. But we're going to be back, and we're going to be playing, and we'll keep on playing here and online, and we just hope to get a chance to see you much more. And I know that I gave you all shit for clapping out of time earlier. And I feel very comfortable because I know a lot of you pretty well at this point, but I know that there are also some first-timers here. And so one thing you got to understand is actually, except on rare instances where we can't actually hear ourselves sing because people are clapping louder than we're singing, nothing makes me happier than participation. And so for you gatherers out there that know the song, if you feel like singing, we'd love to hear your voices. Raise up your glass. Let us drink to. Oh shit! I gotta tune this guitar. Right away. I apologize. That was terrible. Yeah, for you newcomers, this happens a lot on the side. Raise up your glasses. Let us drink to the wind that abides. May it always blow steady wherever you roam. May your time when you're ready carry you home. May it keep you ahead of the night. Raise up your glasses. Let us drink to the heavens above. Some say it's a glimpse of God's great design. Some say it's the signs of all things combined. May we look up and always feel wonder. Here is to us and all who we see. Here's to our hearts and the air that we breathe. Here's to up to your glass. Yep. Let us drink to each time that we have. For these moments pass lightly, won't come again. May our lives all bend right up to you. May we lift them with joyous abandon. Raise up your glass. Let us drink to the end of the day. Let us drink to the work when the working is true. Let us drink one of me. Let us drink one of you. Let us drink one of those who aren't with us. Here is to us and all that we see. Here's to our hearts and the air that we breathe. Here's to land in good company. Here's to the future. Here's to the past. Let us drink one time slow. Let us drink one time fast. Let us drink one as if this night's a day. Here's to the drink that we share. To our gatherers online, please stay safe. Keep on looking out for one another. We'll see you soon.